Okay, right now, here's a heavily modified Fox. Obviously supercharged. Here's the modifications done to this car. Obviously your drag slicks in the rear, custom wheels, AC Vortex supercharger with cold air intake, trick flow intake. Got the trick flow intake. Trick flow heads, electric fan.
Benny, come on.
Along with headers.
That's 5 horsepower. Eat a phone book. You fucking head it. There should be 10 more horses lighter than you.
an electric water pump? Wow, electric water pump. Wow. Getting me more exciting how much more power Katie's pumping out now. Pole number three.
Thank you.
so glad I have my exhaust system done. Because this one sounds just as good as mine. Amount of mods done to this car. Cool. Okay, so that concludes the Dyno one for this car. And up next, the car after this one is me. You know what? For the hell of it, I'm gonna add this Terminator power. I've been doing like the Fox body, so I figured since this is a cool car, a Terminator powered Cobra, I figured why not include this car? This thing is screamer. She screams! All right, let's see what we got. Wow, 551.
You got a body on the same time. I mean, for stock blowers, you need to try.
What's the torque, if you?
I don't have it hooked up because I gotta take the valve cover off.
So oh, okay.
Get the gauge on. We're already down on this car.
Okay. Okay, this time I'm for the final pull. I'm doing it further away in case the microphone got overwhelmed. Start her up just to warm her up.